question regarding payment is not new. It's similar to the suggestion from Netanoi in 2012, and it was also answered by BEREC already in 2012, and it was also then repeated in the preliminary assessment published this year from BEREC. And the main concern regarding sending party network pays is the possibility for exploitation of the termination monopoly.